130 times zoom. I just saw one of those hares run to the position it's in now. And they're right in the middle of a field, so if a buzzard were to come over, it fancies its chances, it could have one of those. Snap bang in the middle of the field to the left of Bedford Gap. And they've also, the farm seems to have left the strip in the middle of top of that field as well. So maybe they're doing it deliberately to grow some kind of different winter crop at the top of the hill, I don't know. 110 times zoom. Whatever it is, it seems to the rabbit seems to like it, and there's partridge in the field I can just see moving. It's 120 times zoom. Not gonna get any good shot from that distance, but anyway. I just saw movement up there. Oh, there's little ones, two little rabbits and a bigger one. That's 45 times zoom again. That's probably, I don't know, 300 metres in front of me or something. That's 140.